I've just been to the shops, really fancied some kitten chops. I ended up buying dog for tea, special offer, 2 for 1, you see. Someone told me eating dog was cruel, but honestly she's such a fool. I told her straight, my dog is organic, locally sourced, no need to panic. Of course I agree they shouldn't suffer, welfare laws should be tougher. But I have to admit, and it's a fact, I just can't live without Kentucky Fried Cat.